me live in.
Ritual of some kind. We'll have to wait.
We'll do no such thing. Dear sisters, pardon the interruption, but we've an important matter to discuss.
Can you not see we're commemorating the dead? So?
And we're looking for someone who's still alive. Please, this is urgent. Then speak.
They say the Wild Hunt destroyed this village.
That is true, though few believe us. You don't either, I'm sure. Did you see riders on skeleton horses, wearing frost-covered armor?
Aye, that's how it was. They landed on our shores in a ship made of the claws of dead men, like in the ballads. Leif yelled to grab the children. Then they came, cut him across his face. He tried to whisper. Only blood came out.
You were to ask about someone, not prod their wounds. That's enough.
What happened then?
Yen, leave her alone.
You don't understand. If we can learn where...
I understand, and I'm still asking you to stop.
You're right.
Get to the point. Now.
We're looking for a young woman, name of Ciri. Ashen hair, green eyes.
I'm sorry. She is not here.
Unless she lies in a grave. That is, I do not recall one by that name. But I buried so many, I may have forgotten.
This Ciri. Has she a scar here on her cheek?
Yes. Yes, what happened to her?
I don't know. Saw her but for a moment, right before it all. She was in the stables with Craven. A thousand curses upon him.
Remember anything else? Anything at all?
Only that she seemed tired. Very tired. And her hair was wet.
Great. So we know she bathed. Progress.
I'm sorry,
Craven!
My apologies. Craven. Craven could have told you more.
This Craven you mentioned, does he have a name?
He did. Until the Elders struck him from the Saga of Ancestors.
It's as if he has ceased to exist. The lore forbids anyone from touching him, speaking to him, even uttering his name.
What did he do to deserve that?
He fled from the Wild Hunt. He alone.
We need to talk to him, even if it's not in keeping with your customs.
You've come too late. He went to the garden to fight Morkvarg.
Morkvarg? What's that?
Who, you mean?
The vilest man ever to inhabit Skelliger. Nothing was ever sacred to him. He attacked his own clan's lands, took gold from Nilfgaard, killed children, pregnant women.
Mm-hmm. Know the type.
They said he feared only one thing. The wrath of the gods. Morkvarg sought to prove how wrong they were. So he sailed to Hindisfjall to ransack the goddess's garden. This was over a decade ago.
Archpriestess Ulva stood in his way. He thrust a blade between her ribs and cast her down in the mud. As her lifeblood left her, she cursed him. And Morkvarg transformed into a beast.
A curse? A monster? You've got some work to do.
I can get rid of Morkvarg. Don't know what he's turned into, but a silver sword should do the trick.
It's not that simple. There have been those who have bested Morkvarg, yet he always returns.
So, it's a complex curse. Meaning I need more information.
I understand, but I've told you all I know.
Speak with Toradar's son, Einar. He was in the garden when Morkvarg and his men attacked. He saw what happened. Of all the pilgrims there at the time, he alone escaped with his life. He settled in Larvik. You'll find him there at the landing, provided he's not out to sea when you arrive.
Where is this holy garden?
Not far from here, north. We cultivated healing herbs there once.
And now?
Now we walk only as far as the tree the goddess planted. We place our offerings and make our pleas before it.
Those who venture below remain in the garden forever.
Thanks for your help.
I understand you intend to enter the garden. I dislike it when foreigners enter the sacred grounds, but so be it.
Custom demands pilgrims make an offering of their own blood before the tree. Craven surely did so. Unless he lacked not only courage, but respect for Freyr as well.
You needn't worry about us. Geralt and I always give the gods the respect they are due.
Bow before Morgan Freyr.
Yes?
Worried this trail might have gone cold.
Even if Craven's dead, we'll manage.
How exactly?
You'll see when the time comes.
You could stand to be nicer sometimes.
I suppose. But then I wouldn't be the woman you fell in love with, would I? My, my. That must be Mork.
A bite. Just one morsel. One piece. A crumb. Food. Food. Shite. Not again. Not again!
He doesn't seem happy to see us.
Wait till he gets a closer look at me.
So, where shall we start?
Let's go to that tree the sisters mentioned.
Plan to bleed yourself for the goddess?
Not necessarily, but Craven did. We just might pick up his scent. Craven was here. Look, the impression. Kneeled down on one knee and cut himself to make the offering. Bloodstains, see them?
No. I may be inhumanly beautiful, but I don't have superhuman senses. Not like you.
Which is why you should stay up here. No offense, but in that undergrowth and mud, you'd be like a...
ball and chain?
Planned to say it gentler, but yeah, that's basically what I had in mind.
Fine. We'll do as you say. If the need arises, I can cast spells from up here.
Thought you might object.
Me? Please. I can be extraordinarily conciliatory.
Yen, look me in the eye. What are you plotting?
Many things. How to seize the Temerian crown, how to sell Kaer Morhen out from under you. Go already!
Craven's blood, flowing profusely. Trail's clear. Should lead me to him. Something down there. Can't see a thing. Something down there. Can't see a thing. Light prints. Craven trod carefully. not good. No bite marks. Morgvarg doesn't eat his victims. Strange.
Is it Kraven?
No, this one's been here a while.
What? I can't hear you. If you want to chat, come closer.
Monster tracks. Running. Chasing something. Looks like Morgvarg got bored of sneaking around. Attack. Kraven was injured, started running. Kraven's blood. Kraven's blood. Door won't budge. Kraven must have blocked it. Or it's just locked. Gotta go round.
Well, what is it?
I found a corpse. Not Kraven's, though.
Uh-huh. And you thought I'd find this interesting because...
Because? No bite marks on it. Doesn't seem strange to you?
Zerikanian cuisine, dandelion's fame, and shoes with curly toes seem strange to me, yet I don't discuss them with you.
Reading between the lines here. Think I'm wasting your time?
I mean merely that we should focus on what's most important at the moment.
To transform into a werewolf. It's a dog's life, huh?
Well, there's not a youth out there who doesn't have a wolf in his belly.
Then the curse confined him to this garden? Couldn't really cut his wolf loose.
No question he was top dog here.
Just wolfing things down, or not.
Geralt. That's enough,
Fine. Still had a few good ones at the tip of my tongue.
I'm sure you did. We'll say you won.
All right, going back down.
Be careful.
Cross that. Gotta go down, provided I can open the sluice. Mechanism looks pretty standard. One lever to choose the sluice gate, the other to work it. Gates open, but nothing's happening. Lots of prints, old and new. His lair must be nearby.